Hello, YouTube fam. How y'all doing? It's your Uncle Tim. This is Uncle Tim Rants and Reviews, a channel that I rant and I review. I'm your host, Uncle Tim fam. You know what? I bought some stuff online, man, and I was just like, damn. And I got some stuff a week ago, you know, from various places, and I explained where I got them from, man. But, you know, it's been a process, man. Some stuff, you know, is what it is, and some stuff is not. Some stuff come from eBay. Some stuff come from Target. Some stuff come from Ross. So we got eBay, Ross, and Target. So what I picked up, you may have seen some of this stuff on the other channel, but, you know, I wanted to make sure I do it on this channel, too. We got Captain Planet. He's a hero, gonna cut pollution down to zero. 1323. Captain Planet. By your powers combined, I am Captain Planet. Dude, I was looking for this. You know I got Kwame on the back, so. Man, that was a come up. We got Funko Pop number 442, Hush, from Batman. Dude, why do he look like Batman just with like a trench coat on? You get what I mean? He got this thing over his face, all the bandages. Man, ain't no lie, this was a cool storyline though. Next thing we got, we have from Snake Eyes the movie, G.I. Joe Classified, we have Scarlet. Got this one from Ross for $5.99. You know, I was like, man. You know, after I started back collecting G.I. Joe, I picked this up. Next thing we got, we have a knockoff Mafex figure. We have John Wick Chapter 2 action figure, number 085. It comes with dog and all of these gun accessories and extra head, hands. We have to see. Then he got the hand that has the pencil in it. Dude, look at all of this stuff that he come with. Looks amazing. We have to look at it when I open this guy up. Probably just do an unboxing on it. We have, from DC Multiverse, we have Cyborg. Dude, one thing I really don't like is the gun. It looks so damn weird. They could have gave him a better gun. You know, whereas the gun is square and I have some this nonsense. But this was used off of another figure. So, yeah. Stop getting a shit that's used off of something else. Give us something by itself. You get what I mean? But, you know, Cyborg look cool by itself. Glad we got a brother out here, man. A better looking one, man. You know. Dude. This is cool, though. I just don't like the weapon that comes with it. Overall, it's a decent sculpt. The detail in the face is pretty good. The color apps are on point, so it looks just like the cartoon version or the comic version. Next thing we got from Ross, we got DC Multiverse, the Arkham Knight. Dude, like I said, I was going to get this figure at one point in time, but it was full price, and I said, no, I'm going to slow up. I'm going to just wait. And, you know, I figured because I waited, I got a better deal, man. And that's what it was, man. You know, I paid $5.99 for this. Dude, it's an overall cool figure, man. I seen a lot of people. They had like two of these up there. I seen a lot of people in certain groups troop building them. Dude, it's a good figure to troop build. You know, everybody feel that everything gotta have its, you know, gotta be something that's spectacular. Oh, Scarlet was $5.99. Okay, and the Funko Pops were, this Hush was $4.99, and Captain Planet, I think he was $10. Next thing we got a whole shebang of comic books, man. Then we have The Marauders. Man, book one, two, three, four, another four. Four again. You know, the lot actually came with a lot of alternate covers. So that was pretty good. I think this is either number four or five right here. And they came with a multiple of double. So got number five, we got another number five. Then we got six. I just got these yesterday. They came in the mail. That's six. We have seven. Number eight. Nine. We got 10. Dude, we got some good art on some of these books. I know you're like, this ain't really helping though. But it is just a little bit. It's just showing you what I picked up. We can get in depth. Number 11. We got two 11s. And we have an annual number one. So that was that of those books. And there was a few other books. It was two lots I bought. And it was from the same guy. And I think he threw a couple more in free. Because, you know, he was like, man, I was trying to get rid of them. We got Hellions number one from Marvel. Number two. Dude, I look forward to reading these because the art is just fantastic. So I'm just looking at the books. We got number three. Number four. With the Goblin Queen on it. Damn, the art of that just looks amazing. This is something that I would hang on a wall. We got number five. I think that was number five. Hold on. Oh, we skipped some. Oh, that was number seven. Oh, missing a couple of books. Number eight. Number nine. Ten. I mean, another number nine. Variant cover. Number 10. 11. 12. Another number 12. And this book right here just looks amazing. The cover. Dude, I just got to show this cover. This is the reason why I bought this lot. She looked badass on this cover. And this is number 15. Then you got the Goblin Queen on there again. Just looking badass with Havoc on there. Dude, and this one is number 18. Dude, I'm liking some of these books, man. Just the alternate covers. Man, that was number 18. Yeah, this guy's number 16. So, yeah. And we got Iron Man for number 17, whoever this guy is. Have no idea. And, you know, a lot of y'all might get on me, man. You buying books and you don't know who the people are. You ain't don't know who everybody is in a book. That's one of the enjoyments of reading comics. If you knew who everybody was, what would be the purpose? So, in a nutshell, man. Man, this is what I'm liking, man. When a plan comes all together, I waited to get those books when this guy came back off of vacation. And like I said, there's some good stuff up in here, man. You know, like I said, I'm not really going as hard as I was before with any damn thing, but I'm taking my time, man, and picking up some quality pieces along the way. You know, I know to a lot of people that just seems like a bunch of baloney coming out of my mouth. You know, oh man, he just running his mouth. He just talking. He just woo woo wooing. Man, you know what? You're going to save money how you see fit, man. And if you're spending too much of money, you're going to find a way to save some money. And that's just what I'm saying, man. It all got to make sense. And one thing that I love about the Marvel comics, man, they switch it up every other year or every year. Everything is a reboot. Dude, I haven't seen like a same comic book from the same franchise for the longest since, you know, the Uncanny X-Men, the first run. You know, the first run that went from like one to I think about 500. Dude, that was the first and only set of books that stayed on point without them study rebooting. This is like the 9th or 10th series. You know, that's what I'm liking right now. Things is changing up. And it's a good read, man. All the characters are new and different, and that's fun. You know, I know the toys are not to a lot of people liking, man. But you know what? I'm getting the variety stuff, and I'm just enjoying it right now, man. That's one thing that this hobby is all about, enjoying it. If you're doing it for some other reason, you shouldn't be doing it. It's all about fun, and that's the way you should keep it, man. But to later, thank you so much for watching. Peace out.